Facing the pulley station, grab the rope attachment set to a high pulley with a thumbs-up grip. Holding the attachment and supporting the weight, bring your elbows to your sides so your forearms are parallel to the floor. This is the starting position, and from here your elbows shouldn't move. Extend your forearm straight down by contracting the triceps, twisting the rope so at the bottom the knuckles face the floor. Hold at lockout for 1 second before returning to the starting position.